Hello, my friends! Denise here from Cease Art, and we are on, like, I think a part three of the Tweez. I don't know. It's really fun. The last time we cut some out with the sky, and we added some blah, 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 white. Okay, so what ended up happening is because the white was really thin, that it kind of faded. And I'm like, okay, fuck it. Not a kid-friendly show. So I said, you know, I'm going to just get my blue in there again, because we're going to be cutting in sky for a long time. So at least in my mind, I'm going to be doing it. And so I wanted to redefine the trees. And then they look really cool. Then I can see where I'm at, you know, for tomorrow and the rest of the weekend, which I'm really excited to paint. So, remember, my friendsies, do not marry your work. If you're learning like I am, just have fun. You can't make a mistake, okay? Because the next day you can just go over it and do something else. And I hope I'm showing you how that's possible. So without further ado, mommy, look away. I'm going to spin the camera around here. All right. So this is the end of the video. And so I'm going to take you from the beginning. And I'm not going to be speaking because I was listening to music. So I did do this much, right? And I'll talk to you at the end. All right. Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, my friends, we're done. Here's what we're going to be doing in the future. We're going to be putting in a little bit more tree here. Definitely, I know that this one comes out to the front. So we're going to be defining that and adding in more barkage and stuff here and more barkage and stuff there, pulling this part here more to the back. And pulling this one here to the front, and then defining, we're gonna finish our sky. When that's all done, we'll finish our sky, and then we'll start to work on what we got down here, which is just a block in. It's just telling me, so let's look at it. It's not, anything is done here, nothing is done. I think I want water, so I put water, but then I'm thinking I could have a path here, and I don't know. So it's, you know, let's just worry about the trees and the sky. And that could take a while. Who cares? Nobody cares. I know I don't. I mean, I sat and looked at this. I mean, because if you saw in my intro, it is what's behind me. And this is where I get dressed every day for work. And I just sit there on the stool. And I look at this and I think about what I'm going to do. And I love the fact that I have time. Time is on our side. Yes, it is. No, don't get me for a copyright on that. So so we're done here for today, and I can't wait to paint this. I'm going to be painting Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Boo! I worked really hard today. My husband is at my in-laws. I was at work making turkey for all the doctors and nurses. It was their free food day, and it was a joy to do that. I also made vegetable risotto, which came out mwah. All right, so I love you guys, and I love you, mommy. Ciao, Bella.